About as good as we can get with the overload on that.
Okay.
It's almost dialed all the way down to where it's off. It's just the way the microphone is in that transfer.
I'm forgetting something. I think I forgot my instrument again.
All right, you take care of yourself.
We're going to start with a gentleman that don't let his youthful appearance fool you. He has been around quite a while in several variations of the trio format. He also was Lionel Hampton's band leader during the 80s. Would you welcome, please, Thomas Chapin, with Mario Pavone on bass and Michael Sarin on drums. Thomas Chapin.